आज की तारीख में वर्ल्ड क्लास टैंक है, संसार के जो सबसे अच्छे टैंक है उनमें से एक है, MBT है, मैन बेटर टैंक है, इसके ऊपर पूरा भरोसा है।
For years, the Arjun headache centered around its hydrogas suspension, the wheels that absorb the shock of rough ground and provide a stable platform for the tank's big guns. That seems fixed now. This high-speed run over 3-meter obstacles is beyond most other tanks.
I am 200% confident about the superiority of the Arjun, but I think a more convincing answer lies in a comparative trial along with the T-72 and the T-90. Provided such a trial is conducted on a level playing field.
Next month's trial will determine whether the Arjun will be just a token presence in the Army's fleet or maybe someday its backbone. So far, an unconvinced Army has ordered just 124 tanks for its 3,800 strong fleet.